Ants are social insects living large groups called colonies. They don't have ears. Butterflies use their feet to taste. Butterflies only live for a few weeks. Some beetles cause a lot of damage by eating crops, wood and food. Others help us by pollinating crops or eating harmful insects. Dragonflies have sharp teeth. Dragonflies are found worldwide. Most ladybirds have oval dome-shaped body with six short legs. Houseflies can walk upside down. They can spread a range of diseases. Flies are able to see behind them. Honeybees harvest nectar and pollen from flowering plants. Honeybees live in large groups called colonies. Praying mantis have long legs topped by a triangular head. They can turn their head 180 degrees. Wasps like to eat sweet plants, fruits, flowers, and honey. Mosquitoes can spread serious diseases through their bites. Cockroaches, like all insects, cockroaches have a hard shell called an exoskeleton. Bumblebees are considered to be beneficial insects because they pollinate crops and plants. Moths are less colorful cousins of butterflies. Caterpillars have 12 eyes and they produce silk. Their only one job is to eat. Plant hoppers' body shape and color look like leaves. Most grasshoppers eat only plants. This is Chrysalina. Aphids are small bugs which feed on plants, and they cause more plant damage than any other insects.